Hi friends, I welcome you all to my channel Dr. Share. Today me and Sheetal are here and guess what Sheetal is preparing today? Sizzler. Have you ever made sizzler at home? If no, then learn today. It's very simple, easy way to make sizzler at home and enjoy with family and friends. So let's hear from Sheetal how she is preparing it.
Today we are making Chinese sizzler, that is with tofu. So let's see the ingredients. We have some tofu, boiled rice, some chopped mixed vegetable, which is corn capsicum, colored capsicum, and some zucchini, some onion. Then we have some Chinese seasoning, chilli sauce, crushed garlic, salt, white pepper, some mixed vegetable. And I have kept this mixture ready. It is a cornflour, soya sauce, chilli sauce, and vinegar. I've added a little bit of water, mixed it, and kept it. So it will be easy for us to save the time. Let's start with the procedure. We'll heat the pan along with the oil. So our oil is ready. We'll add a little bit of garlic first. Little bit of onion. Now I'll add our tiny seasoning. This is easily available in any supermarket. Little bit of white pepper. This is totally optional. So our fried rice is ready. We'll keep it aside and we'll saute our vegetables now. We'll heat the pan along with the oil. Little bit of oil, not much. Now we'll add our tofu first. A little bit of chili sauce, red pepper, and salt.
So we are grilling tofu for sizzler then. So we will make them golden brown from both sides.
The tofu is ready. We'll keep it aside. I've kept the sizzler plate. So we'll saute our vegetable first. Then we'll take this out.
Meanwhile, this plate will we'll get be ready yeah. for a sizzler.
Okay. The same pan, we'll add our vegetables. We'll saute this with some salt and pepper.
It has to be crunchy just, yeah?
Yeah. We'll not cook it for long. We want that crunchiness.
You can add any vegetable of your choice.
Yeah. Now we'll add our sauce. Vegetable is ready. We'll keep this aside.
Sizzler plate is ready.
Ready.
Yes.
So we'll start assembling our sizzler.
Okay, you have to be very careful because it's very hot.
Yeah. So we'll assemble our cabbage leaf first. Put our veggies first.
On the hot plate. First we will arrange cabbage leaves and then saute vegetables.
Tofu. Then our fried rice. Onion and coriander. Now we'll add a little bit of butter on the side.
So this is Chinese sizzler with tofu. Enjoy with your family and friends. Thank you.